southeast, where it will be breezier. After a chilly start, it will be mostly dry on